laptops must be stored in a bag underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead locker. As you know, smoking or the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted on any Air New Zealand aircraft. It is my pleasure to introduce your flight crew. Up front doing all the work, your captain, Andrew, and this officer, Simon Boyce. My name is Cornelia. Please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, your arm is still lowered, tray table is folded away, and your window shade is open. I'll be back in a moment with your safety briefing. have a little helping hand from Adeline. She's going to come through the cabin, and if you would like to sweep, help yourself. All right.
Thank you. there's no altitude over 21,633. Yeah, there's gonna be snake up the front of me. And this stage is straight off the air, but the human being on the aircraft and what's on the one, two, three, and six. Just be about to pick up and make out a picture to touchdown. We're the way to Auckland. Slightly a bit cloudy and it was with four Apache upper level clouds, which are 15 degrees. A north northwesterly range of 25 degrees. I'll look out the window, just due to the cloud cover at the moment, we'll be tracking to make an approach in over the evening. It's probably not the cloud, I don't know if I'll approach the city of Medicare on the side and on the front. I'll be up there, thanks for joining us today. It's been a pleasure having you aboard. We can look forward to coming soon and have the remainder of your day.
attendant.co.nz. In the meantime, please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, your armrests are lowered, your tray table is folded away, and your window shade is open. Thank you. to the terminal and scan your boarding pass. On behalf of Air New Zealand, we have flight crew. It's been our pleasure bringing you here. We do look forward to your company again in the future. It's now safe for all transmitting functions on your electronic devices to be switched on. Please ensure that your electronic devices are not used whilst crossing the tarmac and follow the clearly marked path into the terminal. When leaving the aircraft, ensure you have all your belongings and take care when opening